Part one of World Waste Behind the Scenes. This is what happens when Americans find ice cream.
They all congregate.
Yes, as Malia said, they all congregate.
But it's so good.
Do you love it?
Hey,
how's your bus ride?
Just chilling,
eating ice cream.
Good, you know?
Good.
I actually have some space
now. How's that ice cream?
You know how to page about
it. Good,
thank you. Saved.
What part of me would you take?
World Waste Behind the Scenes Part 3, when your ministry hosts aren't feeding you.
Can't wait till we start going.
Yes. Alright, let's see. Fun fact, Michaela's the first person I met at training camp.
In the Atlanta airport.
Yeah, Atlanta airport, that's where it's at. We had IHOP for breakfast. Oh, what I would give for IHOP right now.
Girl, what I would give for Chick-fil-A right now.
What I would give for any sort of familiar food right now.
This is familiar.
Okay, we did get ice cream and I have a Sprite. And I got those too, American style sour cream and onion chips. Oh, that doesn't say it, it just says cream and onion. Whatever.
My jam.
World Race Behind the Scenes Part 4.
That's all part of the dance. You gotta stay on your feet.
Oh. You play it off.
I'll play it off.
It's a grocery cart.
World Race Behind the Scenes.
Thanks for your room.
Yeah, no worries.
Something you never thought you would say that you did or didn't do. Just to check it out.
I'm overweight by 10 pounds.
What if it's from the Lord? Something he's trying to say. What if it's something he's trying to show? Thank you. Okay, so now that you walked into, you're able to sing. Oh, it's just this way. So please listen to the words coming out of my mouth, because they're for you. Oh, this very song I'm writing just for you, just for you. So blue eyes, blue shirt.
As you all know by now, I'm horrible at ending videos, and I really apologize, but this is the world race behind the scenes from our last week and a half in Nepal. And I'm in Vietnam now, but I wanted to make an ending to this because I wanted to post it. There will hopefully be more videos like this, and I hope you enjoyed. It's just kind of gonna be like things that I wouldn't normally capture on film, or honest confessions, crazy stories, just funny things like that, to give you a more realistic and in-depth look at what the world race is like. It's so much fun, and as crazy as it is, it's a blast. So I hope you liked this video, and be sure to check back for the next one, which is coming soon. All right, see you later. Bye.